Krishnamacharya's youngest son, Sribashyam, also teaches yoga.
This is my
What do you think? What's the origin of the asanas?
It's not so obscure, you know. We can say now that there are very few yoga teachers, I mean, of those days, who could teach so many asanas. But you, when you read Mahabharata, Ramayana, or any other book, you find yogis practicing and doing penance in these asanas. And my father, maybe he might have just indexed them in his mind. And when it's taught, he would teach them. Because we have, when my father teaches us, taught us an asana, he would always tell us the origin, from which book it came. So just like Shirshasana, you find Shirshasana in Ramayana, which has nothing to do with yoga. One subject of Rama's kingdom could not understand Rama's behavior towards his wife. So he thought, maybe if he stands on his head, he would understand better his king. And then it became Shirshasana because you stand on the Shirsha, which is a point on the top of the head.
Sribashyam has me come to the Sanskrit college in Mysore that Krishnamacharya taught at. If you want to understand where yoga comes from, he says, You have to see how my father taught. Every yoga session, for example, always began with a prayer.
ಮೆತ್ತಗೆ ಮಾಡುವ, ಟೈಮ್ ಇದೆ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮರ್ತು ಬಿಡು, ನಾನು ನೀನು ಇಬ್ಬರೇ, ಬೇರೆ ಯಾರೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಹಿಂಗಿಟ್ಕೋ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಲೆ ಎತ್ತು, ಕಾಲು ನೆಟ್ಟಿಗಿಟ್ಕೋ, ಹೆದರ್ಕೋಬೇಡ, ಬಿದ್ದರೆ ನಾನು ಹಿಡ್ಕೋತೀನಿ. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ತಲೆ ಎತ್ತು, ಗುಡ್ ನೋಡ, ಹಂಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ಅದೇ ಥರ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಣ್ಣ ತಿರುಗಿಸ್ಕೊ, ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಏನು ವಿದ್ಯಾಧರ ನೀನು, ಇದ್ರ ಹೆಸರು ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾ? ನೀವು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಇದ್ರ ಹೆಸರು ಸುಪ್ತ ಪರ್ವತಾಸನ ಅಂತ. ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಯಾ ನೋಡು, ಕೈ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡು, ಅದು ಮತ್ಸ್ಯಾಸನ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಹಿಂಗೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ಆತ ಕಾಲು? ನಿನ್ ಕಾಲು ಇಟ್ಕೋತೀಯ? ಆಗೋಲ್ವಾ? ಓಕೆ, ಯಾಗ ಪದ್ಮಾಸನ ತೆಗೆದು. ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು, ಹಿಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಹೋಗೋಣ, ಮುಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಹೋಗೋಣ? ಜಂಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀಯ? ಓಕೆ, ಕಮ್ ಆನ್. ಏಯ್, ನನ್ನ ಕನ್ನಡಕ ನೋಡು.
ಓಂ ಭೂರ್ಭುವಸ್ವಃ ತತ್ಸವಿತುರ್ವರೇಣ್ಯಂ ಭರ್ಗೋ ದೇವಸ್ಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಧಿಯೋ ಯೋ ನಃ ಪ್ರಚೋದಯಾತ್. ಓಂ ಭೂರ್ಭುವಸ್ವಃ ತತ್ಸವಿತುರ್ವರೇಣ್ಯಂ ಭರ್ಗೋ ದೇವಸ್ಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ.
To make children and even adults stay for some time, he would use a time measure, which is really, I would say, very specific to my father's teaching. He would ask them to stay in a vasana and he would recite. At times he would recite 108 names of God when they are used to standing.
Om bhur bhuvasuvah tat savitarvare enyam.
Example, he never kept his wife away from his teachings. What men learn, women have right to learn also.
Srivashyam has persuaded his little sister Shubha to come to the Sanskrit college to show us the personal practice she learned from her father, Krishnamacharya, which she still does every morning.
father says, unless you have a coordination of breathing,